So firstly, head over to iCloud website and sign in with your Apple ID and password. You can find the website link down in the description below for your easy reference. Now select Photos. And then select Photos option here to see all your photos and videos on iCloud server. Now there are two ways of selecting photos. Either you can drag with the mouse to select all the photos like this, or you can select the first photo, hold the shift key on your keyboard and select the last photo. This will also select all the photos and videos. Now you want to hit the download button on the top of the screen and that will start downloading your photos in a zip file. Also, in case you want to recover deleted files, go to recently deleted folder, select all the photos and hit recover. Now go back to Photos option again, select all the photos and hit the download button. Once the downloading is finished, you can find the zip file in your downloads folder. And once you unzip this file, you will find all your downloaded photos and videos. And that's how you can download all your photos from iCloud library. This will be helpful to you in case you want to download all your photos and videos before you downgrade your iCloud storage. So that's all for today. Hope you guys found this video useful. Stay tuned and I'll see you guys in the next one.